microphone! Uzumaki Chronicles!
Training on your own, voluntarily? Impressive.
The fate of the village is riding on me, so of course!
Well, it's not like it's riding on you alone, but...
What? Hey! I'm trying to get all motivated here!
Oh, sorry about that. My bad. Look, how about I make up for it by supervising your training?
Really?
Yes. First, let me see if you've forgotten any of the fighting basics. Move according to my instructions, got it?
Drop the goods and go!
In your dreams, jerk!
I'd rather avoid killing, but nothing beats hunger as a motivator. Can't be helped. Prepare yourself!
To a starving ninja. Now, I've got to hurry on ahead.
Ah!
Problems with the goods, I see. Okay, good work.
It was a cinch, old man.
Oh, you're a spirited kid. So it was a cinch, wasn't it?
Sure. After all, I'm the guy who's gonna be Hokage someday. A mission at this level is a piece of cake.
Hokage, huh? That's a pretty bold statement. I like you, kid. I'm expecting great things from you.
Right. See ya, old man. Let's see. So, this is Emporium Karin? Where is everybody? Hello? Hey!
Can I help you?
Ah! What's the deal? You scared me popping out all of a sudden. Man, I thought it was a ghost.
I'm sorry. I'm Karin Kakura, the owner of Emporium Karin.
She's gloomier than a ghost. I'm Naruto Uzumaki. I've come on a mission.
Oh, right. That. Actually, I have a favor to ask.
Are you always this gloomy? Can't you try to cheer up a little?
I'm sorry.
That's okay. It's just kind of depressing. So what's your request?
Well, actually, last month, my dad died after an illness. I inherited this shop.
So she has a reason for being gloomy. Me and my big mouth.
In no time at all, the customers stopped coming.
I'm not surprised.
If this keeps up, the shop will go under. So please, please, please save my shop.
That could be easier said than done. If you cheered up a little, that might help.
If you could just help advertise the shop.
Advertise the shop? Me?
Please, please, help me save the shop.
You're spooky, lady. Okay, okay. But how do I advertise? What do I do?
I've come up with a good method, I think. You know how there've been more and more outlaws around here lately?
Oh, really? But what of it?
If you could fight the outlaws and punish them, if you made the village safe again, it might help sales at the shop. Especially if you hand out these shop flyers as you fight. Oh, and this.
kidding.
Please.
All right, I'll give it a shot. I'll kick butt and advertise while I'm doing it.
Thank you very much.
Hey, kid, you're getting on my nerves. If you've got money, hand it over. Otherwise, beat it.
Oh, yeah? How about a third option? I kick your butt! I'll show you that Emporium Karin's ninja tools are better than anyone else's! I should ask around and see how famous Emporium Karin has gotten.
Huh? If it isn't Naruto.
Shikamaru! Hey! What do you know about Emporium Karin?
Huh? Emporium Karin? Is that a store or something?
Whoops. I think I need to do a lot more advertising. Always. It actually fires me up when business is this slow. Yeah!
Naruto.
Ah!
How's the advertising going? I need you to work harder. Here, I was so excited because you said you'd handle it. I'm disappointed.
Well, how can I put it? Sorry. Okay, I'll try again. I'll be back, so see you later.
I hear you got assigned another weird mission.
Yup, the fate of Emporium Karin lies on my shoulders.
Well, I've never heard a thing about it, good or bad.
What? But I've worked so hard! I still need to advertise more?
Thank you.
Naruto! Emporium Karin's getting really well known! To think your advertising would work this well!
What? For real? It looks like I'm finally seeing some success! Shop doing good business yet?
Oh, yes. It was so busy all day. I had a rough time of it.
All right! I knew it! It's thanks to my advertising!
Yes. Thank you. Very, very much.
But, Karin, you've really got to change your style. If you stay this gloomy, your customers will just stop coming again.
I understand. I'll try to do my best.
Yeah, that's more like it. Okay, see you around.
Thanks again. And next time, maybe you'll buy something.